Well, 8 people are recovering after a deck collapse in Anne Arundel County this afternoon. 2 people were taken to shock trauma with potentially serious injuries. The victims range in age from 2 years old to 63 years old. Fire officials say they found the deck separated from the house in Ferndale by about 12 feet.
There were 2 people up on the deck and 6 people underneath when one section of the deck looked like about a 6 by 6 foot section of the deck collapsed.
Fire officials say they don't know what caused the desk to collapse.